Most labels will have a place for the instructions about what kind of PPE that the handler or the applier needs to have. And PPE is an acronym for Personal Protective Equipment. And on this particular product, the label actually says that you need to be wearing a long sleeve shirt, long pants, and gloves while mixing, loading, and applying this product. And most all products, lawn and garden, home type pesticides, will have this kind of information on there to protect the user in case that there's any overspray or any of this stuff gets on the outside of the container. They'll know that they'll be protected because they'll be using the recommended protective gear. It's really important for most people, especially if you're going to be doing it on a daily basis. It's very important. The more you use the pesticides, the more the PPE is imperative.